hello everyone, this is Vishweswar Mohapatra from BITSEDU campus, Varodara. I will give a brief introduction of our internship project. So our project is Wider Face Detection Challenge Track 1 on Coda Lab. We were given a wider face dataset of 32,203 images in it, and our aim was to detect every type of images in the dataset of various poses, illumination and occlusions. So we used the MTCNN multitask cascading convolutional network for detecting faces of the wider face dataset. This model is composition of three networks, PNet, RNet and ONet, which is proposal network, refinement network and output network respectively. Overall, this model resizes the images of equal dimension, then using the PNet, it crops the images into 12 into 12 pixels, and using the PNet training data, it trains the RNet by cropping the dataset images into 24 into 24. And at the end, by using the RNet training data, it crops the images for ONet into 48 into 48 pixels, and makes by connecting all the networks, it creates the whole network. By training our model using MTCNN, we got the accuracy for 90 to 99% for every type of faces. Now my teammates will explain in deep how this MTCNN model works as whole.
Hello everyone, I am Aajad, Chauhan from Galgotias University. I will explain about PNet. We exploit a fully convolutional network called proposal network to obtain the candidate facial window and their bounding box regression vector. The candidates are calibrated based on the estimated bounding box regression vector. After that, we explore non-maximum suppression to merge highly overlapped candidates. PNet crops the original image into 12 into 12 pixel image. It separates the image into positive, negative and partial image.
Hello all, I am Baizel Varghese from Saintgits College of Engineering. I will explain about refinement network, commonly known as RNet, that is the second network in MTCNN architecture. The task of RNet is to filter the bounding boxes. RNet rejects a large number of fault candidates, performs calibration with bounding box regression, and conducts non-max suppression, known as NMS. RNet crops the images into 24x24 pixels. Also, it separates the images as positive, negative, and part images. Positive images have faces in it, and negative images are those images which do not have faces in it, and part images or partial images are those images which have only a particular part of the face. For example, we can say only a part like nose in it.
Hello everyone, I'm Abdul Rahman from NIT Rourkela. I will explain about output network, commonly known as ONet, the third network in MTCNN architecture. The task of ONet is similar to the RNet, but in this stage, we aim to identify face regions with most supervision. It crops the images into 48 into 48 pixels. Using the RNet training data, we train our ONet and fully connect the whole networks, and now our model is ready for testing. In particular, the network will output 5 facial landmarks position.
So now my colleagues have explained you about the whole network, how the MTCNN works and how it's been trained and all. Now I'll just show some of the test images of our best accuracy results of the model. So this is our first test image, which is of an image of a concert where a mass of people are there. And inside it, our model has detected 42 faces in it with accuracy of ranging from 95% to 98%. Now this is a second test image in which there are 9 faces clearly been visible, and it has detected all the 9 images with ranging of accuracy 97% to 99%. And this is a third test image in which it's the image of a girl. It's posing somewhere, or it's a candid photo, and it has detected with accuracy of 99%, it has detected the face of the girl. Now this is our fourth test image, in which this is a guy pouring water on the other guy, and this an expression is being displayed in it. When it has detected with the expression, it has detected the face, and of the other guy who is pouring the water, it has detected that face also, with accuracy both of 98% and 99% respectively. Now this is our fifth test image, in which this is an image from London Olympics 2012 where a gymnast is doing some gymnastics, and it has detected his face with accuracy of 99%. Now this is a football match. This is our sixth and last test image that I'll show you in the video. And in this image, it's a match between England and Brazil, and it has clearly three faces are being displayed, are being visible to you, and it has detected with accuracy of 99% all of the three images. So at last, I want to say you and thank you, Bennett University and leadingindia.ai, for giving us this wonderful opportunity, and we learned many new things and we successfully completed our internship project. So till then, peace out.